It's fair to say the Manchester Derby did not go as planned for Jose Mourinho and Manchester United. United needed a good start to have any chance of inflicting an upset at the Etihad Stadium, but they fell behind after just 12 minutes, when David Silva netted for the hosts. Sergio Aguero then doubled the citizens' lead just after the break, making United's task of making a comeback even harder. Anthony Marshall struck from the penalty spot to give the visitors hope, but Ilkay Gundogan ensured all 3 points would go to Pep Guardiola's side when he found a way past David De Gea with 4 minutes to play. United's defense has been shaky all season and they struggled to contain Man City's attack for much of the game. One man that would not have been impressed by United's showing is Nemanja Vidic. The former United defender was on punditry duty for Bein Sports, but although he was understandably disappointed with the performance, he refused to criticize Mourinho. But why was that? Vidic actually had a very good reason for not doing so, and he's clearly looking to the future. To be honest, in the future I would like to be the manager, he said. I would like to think that I know things. For me to criticize Jose Mourinho, as someone who maybe in the future can become the manager, is not fair. He is the manager. He has won a lot of trophies. It's not the Manchester we are used to watching, it's as Mourinho's Manchester, and when he came to Manchester you have to accept that he is the manager who is going to play this kind of football. It is the kind of football he played at Inter, at Chelsea more or less, and Madrid maybe it was more open. At the end of the day that's Mourinho's football. Wow, that's a bold statement for someone that does not possess any managerial experience as of yet. It is a good reason, though. Fair play to Vidic for being ambitious and refusing to damage his relations with the club. United fans loved his reasoning, and many praised the Serbian as a result. Some even want to see him given the job.